I wouldn't say I'm super competitive, just try not to suck.
We got Michael Yan here. Michael Yan taking round one from Michael Yan. Michael Yan with the very fast water monkey kick.
Michael Yan with a confident first win.
Hi, I'm Michael Yan, game name also Michael Yan. I'm 33. Right now I'm at Animoto, my working office in New York. I've been playing this game for over 3 years. A few coworkers in the office already played Summoner War. They told me it's a great game. They tried to let me play so that they can get like a refer, like a bonus, some rewards. That's how I started. Whatever I do, I try to be good at it, especially something I spend a lot of time on it. So yeah, I wouldn't say I'm super competitive, just try not to suck.
Hi, my name is Wade. I'm a front-end engineer at Animoto, and I'm on the tech team with Michael Yan.
Hi, my name is Norris. I work at Animoto here at the Animoto office. And I am a coworker of Yan's, Michael Yan.
I've known Michael for about a year. He was nice. He's down to earth, but he's always on his phone.
It does affect my life. My friends, they understand. They know. They get used to it. I feel bad.
Everyone loves him. People love working with him. His sense of humor is amazing, and our company kind of pushes that a lot.
My first impression of Michael actually was that he was a scary guy, but he's a hard worker when he is at work. I think one of my favorite traits about Yan is that he is pretty blunt about what he thinks or says, so you really kind of know what he actually thinks about everything.
He gets like pissed when he loses. He's like, I guess he's pretty competitive in ping pong too. He's the best at the company, I think.
The reason why we're close friends in the company and a lot of us have a little crew is because of the ping pong kind of crew. There was probably at least like five of us who used to play after work like almost every day.
I don't actually know if it's competition. I think he's just like good at stuff. He's like really good at ping pong, and I'm sure he's really good at this game. And so when he loses, it's like, maybe he just doesn't expect to lose.
My dad is the same kind of person. Whatever he does, he always tries to be the best. That's the biggest thing I learned from him. What I learned from my mom is just be nice to everyone. Yeah, I guess that's why my coworkers all like me. Yeah, it's my first SWC. I'm really excited to be there, and a little nervous, more excited to meet the people there, because it's also my first time to meet Summoner War players in real life. I've never been any like a meetup or anything. So yeah, it should be fun for me.
So Michael Yan, I know that you're just gonna do your best, you always do. And no matter how the tournament turns out, like, you know, we got your back. So I'm just hoping that you have a good time and you have fun while you're out there.
Michael Yan, we're your number one fans. You'll do amazing.
Be ready. I'll be there. Let's have fun and have great games for all the fans and the players.